Earthquake visions and dreams. This is Syria, leads to World War III. After the vision I had of Bashar al-Assad being given a royal treatment before he is assassinated, I believe there's going to be no war in the Middle East. I believe that he's going to be assassinated, and they're going to leave Kim Jong-un alone because he already built the hydrogen bomb. And I had a vision of him riding Chevy Impala with license plates SS, and he wasn't mad or anything. He just cruising the streets, and I believe that there's gonna be a long period of peace, and I believe God's gonna intervene on the Muslim Caliphate. A vision I had back three years ago. When they try to run on the border and all that, the father's gonna intervene. And more than likely with preaching. They're not gonna make it past. And a lot of them are gonna hear the gospel of Jesus Christ. I believe there's going to be a long period of peace, and economically, the economic crash isn't going to happen as grandiose as it did. People theorize and all that because of what happened in the past. What you're going to see is a shift in currency, people holding their own currency. That'll be for a while too. United States would probably just be an average country. Israel will take center stage according to the word of God. Okay, thanks for watching.